I don't know. It's a good question. There's so much work that needs to be done. And the thing that's kind of outrageous, as I'm going to show you today, is that we in the United States always call for research in response to identifying this problem, but we never do it. So if you look at the great body of research that's been done, most of it's been done outside of the United States. And you look at the one large study I'm going to talk about with the National Toxicology Program, there's a huge disinformation campaign rolling out right now to try to discredit and dismiss the results of the largest study ever done in this topic in the United States. Scientists who work in this field in the United States often find themselves without a job and without funding if they get results that the companies don't like. And I've written about that in my book, Disconnect. It's a dangerous area to work in the United States.